All right, okay.
Yo, what's going on? All right, so today we're going to be reacting to this, what are we reacting to again? Short horror film called The Milkman. And apparently it's supposed to be scary, you know what I'm saying? So I haven't heard nothing about it. I haven't seen nothing about it. I'm finna watch it. Y'all about to get my live reaction. Just so y'all know, this is what time it is. It's 12:23. So it's late at night. It's dark outside. I can't see, but it's dark outside. But, so I'm going to see basically what this is talking about. See if it scares me, you know what I'm saying? And, get right into it. Alright, let's see what they're talking about. What the heck is that? Okay, you got some film? Twice a week, but I just lose videos. Okay. Pause, but okay. Hey, yo. What the heck? Bro. It just the way his neck was looking. We're talking about some. Alright, we're gonna continue. Oh, true. Why do you have that, bro? I ain't gonna lie. That clearly just fell by itself. And you're just gonna slowly walk towards it like. Like, bro, it's time to get out of there. Sour milk? Thank you. making another one or the same one? Go. This is when you get out the, you know what I mean? And why are you just standing right there, bro? Bro, what y'all got me watching, man? Because I was expecting, you know, we're just gonna continue, bro. I ain't lie, that was kind of mid, but it's just like, you just look like a cartoon milkman, bro. Like,